behind the goalpost to show support for the Razorbacks.